Hey, good morning, guys. Today we're gonna play a game called Run Turkey Run. Run Turkey Run is very similar to Dragon Tails. You have your cloth to represent your turkey feathers this time instead of your tails. And we have our students line up on the end line, and we'll have three, those are the turkeys, and then we'll have three students lined up here at center court, and they're known as the hunters. And the goal of the game is to yell, "Run Turkey Run," and all the turkeys will run across court as fast as they can, and the hunters try to take out their tails. If you lose your tail, you join the other hunters in the middle until there's about 3 to 5 students left, and then they become the hunters after that. It involves lots of running, lots of agility. I always have my students stay inside the out of bounds line so that way nobody runs into the chair or the bleachers or anything like that. And it's a game that my kids love, and it's great to play during the Thanksgiving season. So I hope you give this game a try. Check it out. Have a great day in PE. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Run, turkey, run! And run, turkey, run! Run, turkey, run! Run, turkey, run! Okay, reset quickly, reset quickly. Run, turkey, run! Run, turkey, run! And run, turkey, run!